Fucking hell. It's been a while since we've been here, innit?
Home.
At least it was till I fuck things up, am I right?
Hell yeah, brother.
Nice. Well, look, we're back again. Back at basement. Wheels of Steel. What episode?
45, baby.
12, I think.
12. Episode 12. Wheels of Steel. This time sponsored by Reason Studios.
Oh, you know? Yeah.
That's what we use to make our music. If you want to grab a copy, you know, use a link in the description below and get yourself making some music, make some beats. But yeah, we've got something good for you today. A bit of a UK-based spectrum, bit of everything, yeah?
Absolutely, brother.
Absolutely. Couldn't have said it better myself. Who wants to kick things off?
Go on, then.
Get yourself around there, my friend. Okay.
Thank you.
From, hasn't it?
Yes, indeed.
Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. Let us know what you think.
We hit you with that dirty. dirty.
Are you mad or you dumb? In the rave, like, what is he on? Like a gun.
And survive, and when you start to survive, just keep on, keep yourself alive. Saying, Selassie, I know.
What you got? To get some drinks in.
Get the fucking rounds in, boy.
Will do, will do.
I could be a savior. Only use That time, Lewis. It's been a while, baby. Take the honours, because I'm not doing it. You do it, you got to do it, lad.
Well, I'm actually honoured. It's been a minute.
It's been a while. Spit on it.
All right. Ooh, ooh, bull, bull, no!
In the background, screaming that the cops coming.
Pretty good.
Nice.
Told you.
looks so weird on camera. He's got a new jumper. I really like his jumper. I was feeling his jumper. Nothing more, nothing less. Don't get carried away with the comments, all right? Let me feel your new trousers.
While we showed up, hold up, hold up, in my thesis, in my queens, and I'm hold up, empty bottles, filled with dreams, cooked up models, and some fiends, gelato, leave my creams, to my motto, it's my teams, the gelato, hear the screams, like, yeah, it's a race against the clock, yeah, once I get a taste, then it's impossible to stop, you settle in your place, and I'll keep rising to the top, oh, bitch, I do it for myself, I also do it for my block,
That's a big pull up for me. I love them tasty little cheeky bits, you know what I mean? Would you give us the honours? Yeah?
Yeah.
You do the verb.
You do the verb in that. Yeah, that doesn't look like a verb to me, but we'll go for it. Pull up. Cheers for that one.
Nice. Like a Nike.
from the bottom of our hearts, so close but so apart.
Brand new stuff, eh?
The bloody new one, and it's coming out bloody soon.
Very soon, got something special planned for it, you know? You'll see.
Thank you. floor, dance with me.
Thank you.
One of the world's messiest reloads.
Actually, it was the cleanest reload. And then loading the wrong song up after, so yeah, that would have been a catastrophe.
but in all seriousness, Saul, you know what has to happen now, so.
Ready?
Thank you.
Right, so I've got a surprise for you. You are?
When you played Children last time, you ended up getting the video blocked in a bunch of countries, so don't play anything stupid this time.
When have I ever done anything stupid, eh? Right, I got a question for you, right? This is totally planned, right? Would you rather have toes as fingers or fingers as toes? Now, bear in mind, if you have fingers as toes, you're not going to be wearing them crepes, are you? You're going to have to get some mad clown shoes or something.
You just get bigger size shoes.
Yeah, but you're not going to get any that big. How big your fingers are. What's your answer?
Thing is, you can put socks on your feet.
Well, yeah, you can put gloves on your hands as well.
Yeah, but not in all scenarios.
What is it?
Fingers as toes.
You all gotta stop messing with the men first. Okay, listen. Okay,
Grapevine. It's another bloody new one from us. Mental.
Until the time's up.
Is that a reverb?
You are? What? I feel like walking down like a beach in Miami. How do you feel?
I feel like I'm in Stoke.
Too right, my boy. this one, fellas.
Yeah, yeah, me too. What about you, song?
Okay.
Thank you.
another bloody new one, eh? Not very new. Played it last time, but you know, it ain't released yet.
Did it and I could tell something was off, but it was too late.
So talk me through what you're doing now.
Well, basically, I missed the mix, so I'm just going with the flow, mate. See what happens, innit? Yeah. This has been a great show. Not only have we been laying stinkers, but he's also actually been laying stinkers the whole show.
Yeah, he's just... Oh yeah, big
burping. Yep. Fucking knackered now, mate.
Well, it's a good job we've got some more sets to record after this.
Oh, baby. Yeah, man. We'll be right back.
Boo. Give your thumbs down in the chat, everyone.
You do that, I'm not editing any more of the Wizard Seals. I'll leave them. Mate, no, it's not quite the end. Got one more for you. Do you want to hear it?
I'm done, yeah, I'm absolutely finished now, depleted.
DJing for 90 minutes, depleted. Well, yeah, I mean, we can end it there if you want. I can slip one more in if you fancy.
What? Even if this is pre-recorded, what does the chat room want?
We're going to put a poll on now, right? We're going to put a poll on. This is completely live, right? Do you want one more? Yes, no, Solomon does a shoey. Right, there's three options there.
I'm not ruining these shoes.
Okay. You've got 10 seconds. Nine, eight, seven, six, four, three, one.
The votes are in.
What are the votes?
Just play another tune.
Correct.
Boom, boom, boom. No, we're about to say, well.
Say boom, boom. Everyone sing it. Sing it at home. You ready?
Say boom, boom, boom. Now let me hear you say, well. I say boom, boom, boom.
Go on, louder. You ready? Sing it louder.
Boom, boom, boom. Now let me hear you say, well. I say boom, boom, boom. Now we're about to say, well. Say boom, boom, boom. Now let me hear you say, well. Say boom, boom, boom.
Well done. Very good. Well done, guys.
This is the outro.
What the fuck are we doing? What are we doing? Brand new one, by the way. There we have it, Wheels of Steel. Round of applause, everybody. Fuck, man. I hope you guys... I think that was one of the best ones, just because it was just pure fucking carnage.
Oh, yeah, it was a roller coaster for sure.
If it was any roller coaster, which one would it be?
The water raft one that goes through the water and like goes down like in the log.
Oblivion.
No. Most of the watchers wouldn't know what Oblivion is, so just say something like a Ferris wheel.
It's hardly thrilling, is it? Eh?
Depends if you like heights or not.
What would you rather have, right? If you could have 10 million pounds.
Yeah.
10 million pounds, yeah.
10 million Ferris wheels.
That's worth more than £10 million, so, right. What, do you rather have £10 million or 10 million Ferris wheels?
£10 million.
You fuck this up, man. Not bad. You'd rather have £10 million?
Yeah. It's just an inconvenience having 10 million Ferris wheels.
I wanted to ask you, for 10 mil, right, you can't you can't shower for the whole year. Right. No, leave it. Yeah. And you got to wear the clothes you're wearing now for the rest of the year, but like your shoes, you got to keep them on and everything. You keep your hat on.
I can't wash my garments.
No, you can't you can't submerge yourself in water for the whole year from now until this point next year.
Do I live life like as I would otherwise?
Well, unless you want to just stay at home for a year.
Well, I wouldn't need to do anything if I'm getting that much. 10 mil.
10 mil, yeah.
Yeah, I'll wear these garms.
They look nice, but they're not the comfiest, are they?
This jacket could be quite hot at night time, but a bit of corduroy. Corduroy never hurts anyone. That's sturdy.
I guess you could wear it to like almost any occasion.
Yeah.
If I zip my coat up, I could go to a funeral.
All right, guys. We'll see you next time. Wheels of Steel. Thanks. Bye.